Hey guys, I just want to send a greeting here from Holland. We're in Holland right now, and all the people is now on the way out on the street to do the kickstarting. And it has been amazing. We started here, and I talked about discipleship and so on. And then we took some people up to pray for them. And what was really special is the Holy Spirit just came here. In a way I've not seen like that before. There was one who was with, we prayed for, she just got baptized with the Holy Spirit. She has arthritis in her body and she's getting healed now. She can move like never before. And she's speaking tongues now. And then there was one with me. The Holy Spirit just came over her and she could not speak normal. She only spoke in tongues. It was like every time she opened her mouth, it was just tongues coming out of her. So she was like, Shilaba, and I was just speaking tongues, and I was speaking tongues, and everybody was just speaking tongues, and God just came and filled people with the Holy Spirit. It was so beautiful. And I want to say it's really special to be back here, because I was here in Holland exactly 1 year ago now. And to see how much it has grown is amazing. Last time we maybe have a team of, I don't know, last time we maybe have a team of 10, 15 people who could kickstart. Now we already have a team of 60 people already before who have been on the schools, who's ready to kickstart. So we have so many people out who are ready to help. So this is really beautiful, and it's special for me because it's first time ever I've been a place like this, the same place exactly 1 year later with the same people and the same event, and it's the same day like 1 year later, because then I have something to look back on. I can then say like, whoa, I was here the same place 1 year ago. What have happened the last year? Amazing things. Things have grown so much. We have seen things the last year we have not seen before, and it's so beautiful. I want to tell more about it, and we're actually going to have a special message tonight where I'm going to talk about what happened the last year at this time and what God is doing. So I will come back with some more testimonies later. But it has been a beautiful beginning, and a lot of people, and they're now going out on the street, and it's beautiful. So a little greeting from Holland. See you out there. I will be also in Florida soon. Remember that. Come to Florida. It's beautiful what God is doing. Bye-bye.